Hi friends, and welcome back. And if you're joining me for the first time, welcome to my happy home. I am so delighted that you could join me. You guys, if you know me by now, you know that I love thrifting. So in this video, I'm coming to you with another thrift haul. I recently picked up a few items that I thought I would share with you. Not to make this video any more longer than necessary, let's quickly get started. I've been really loving the farmhouse style lately, you guys, and I saw this picture for just 75 cents. I thought it was so cute, yet simple and elegant, and I thought I would use this as a vase. I've been trying some different displays and vignettes, you guys, and I was just missing some specific items, and I came across this bell that was only 50 cents, and I thought it was perfect for the look that I am going for. Nothing really special, but I've been loving signs these days, you guys, and I thought it was so cute. It is a chalkboard sign. And you can use this all year round with the different seasons, just writing something else on it. And I thought for 25 cents that was really a good deal, so I thought I'd pick it up. Now, nothing screams farmhouse more than these cotton ball stamps, you guys. I am so happy I came across these. They are very good quality. And by the way, I didn't thrift these. They were new bought in store for only €1.99 per stamp. But again, I was so happy because I was really on the hunt for these for quite some time now. Okay, you guys, do I need more trays? I am positive that the answer to that is no, but for €2, I couldn't pass this one up. I thought it was so cute. It is this wicker tray, and it is in good condition and is quite large, and I just love the rusticness feeling that it has. Now let me show you this next item. This is a wooden frame. And it has a drawing on canvas in it, and I think it was only 50 cents, by the way. And I think it's just like this DIY thing that you can paint yourself. And as you can see, it also has the mounting and assembly screws, and it also came with two new paint brushes. So just the paint was missing, but I'm not sure if they were new with paint anyway, but I have enough of that at home. So I thought it was so nice for just 50 cents, and I already have an idea of how I'm going to use this in my decor. Now for this super cute small, what is it, a lantern? Or maybe a small basket. Anyway, it's this wicker material, and I picked it up for only 50 cents. I thought it was so cute and would look really nice in a display or a vignette. Now on to this next item. Just for 50 cents, I picked up this mini basket, and I think it's actually a planter. And I thought it was so cute for the rustic look that it had. It also had this plastic insert, but since I'm not going to be using this with a real plant that actually needs watering, I took that out. I really love thrifting greeneries, you guys, because I think new they are often quite pricey, and this one was only 50 cents. And see how it looks in my wicker planter, you guys. And just for €1, I created this super cute look. Now this single bowl I picked up, they only had one, and I thought it was so cute. It says celebrate today, and it was only 25 cents. And what I loved about it is that it was this gray buffalo check pattern, and well, actually this was one of the only buffalo pattern check that I found so far, so I thought, yeah, it would go well with my decor. Now this is really nothing special, just a simple brown wooden tray that I picked up for 25 cents, but I thought it was something you could decorate with for all season. and I'm just going to do a little makeover on this just to upgrade it a bit. I'm going to add some metal handles at each side. Well, not only trays, you guys, but candle holders. You know my obsession by now. When I come across these, I need to have them. And since I'm going for the more rustic look, a bit of the farmhouse rustic look, I thought these wooden candle holders would be perfect to my decor. And I already had some, but I didn't have enough already, no. And I picked this one up for 50 cents, and the taller one was also 50 cents. And the thing about this one, I already had two of these, but they were smaller than this one, so now I have a set of three. And as you can see them together, the taller one has a more reddish undertone, and the smaller one is more a yellow undertone. Now this next item is a non-thrifted item. I just bought this at my local grocery store. They were having a sale on all their planters. All the smaller planters were 1 euro, and this one was fairly large in comparison to the other ones. So I was really happy to find it was also 1 euro. I love the wooden basket, or what is it, a crate look that it had. And as you can see, it also had the plastic insert, and I removed that as well. But I am going to do a small makeover on this because I think the color is too dark for me. Now moving on to my last item, you guys, I found this wicker tray. I was so happy to find this because I was really looking for something like this. And as you can see, it says bon appetit, and I was already painting over it because I didn't want that to show. So I just had one coat of paint already, but I'm going to finish it off and make it completely white. But I really love this tray, you guys. It is quite large, and it has like these inserts on the side that you can use as a handle, and you can just lift it up. So I picked this one up for only 2 euros. Now I almost forgot to show you these. I also picked up these items while thrifting recently. I got three of these greenery stamps. I'm not sure what they are called, but I thought they were so pretty. And then I also got me these peonies. And as you can see, they have this beautiful pink color to them. And one stem consists out of one closed bud and a open rose. And I thought they were so pretty. I got 5 stems and 3 of these greeneries all together, you guys, for only just 1 euro. And I thought that was so amazing. So yeah, that is why I love thrifting. Now moving on to the last item in this thrift haul, I picked up this gorgeous large golden leaf. I thought this was so pretty, and it is in a paper mache material. I really wanted to have two of them, but unfortunately they only had one. And this is the right side of this leaf because of the stem, and I am really liking the red undertone that it has in the gold. I picked this up for only 50 cents, and again, I was so happy to come across this. This is so beautiful as a decor piece. And that's it for this haul, you guys. I want to thank you all so much for watching. I hope that you have enjoyed this. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and leave me in the comment below what your favorite item is. I really like to know. So if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and become a resident of my happy home. So for now, I'm going to leave you, and I see you again in my next video really soon. Until then, remember to always live, laugh, and love. See you next time. Bye.